there's his greater trochanter, and the iliotibial band runs right down along there, right down, and you can feel where it, you'll feel it tense just above where the knee widens a little bit, and it goes on down into the tibia and a slip to the head of fibula as well.